Jerks, this is Bill Toss here welcoming you to a brand new season of Bill's World. It's a show that when we take a look at stuff that affects our everyday lives, even stuff from the past, present, and future. To kick off our second season, we're going to take a look at something kids enjoy. We are talking about the kids' chessboards on Nickelodeon. So you can tell from the blimp I'm holding. It's got a long history, so bear with me here. We're going to travel into the past and take a look at it starting now. Wikipedia. Nickelodeon created an award show that was once called The Big Ballot. In 1987, this is where it was named for the Bell. Would be counted, and the winners would take a thank you video to be shown during the big ballad. The next year, it became the Kids' Choice Awards. Something to be more exciting, as the award, originally a telescope according to Nick, was used, later replaced by the Blimp. We're all familiar with the Blimp of the Kaleidoscope in 1990. Voting, of course, switched to 900 numbers. Ballots completed at fast food joints, text messaging, or at nick.com. And speaking of the Blimp, giving out, Burger King had released some toys for the Kids' Choice Awards, including the Blimp for the 1999 Kids' Choice Awards. And again, 10 years later, with a kaleidoscope, as the original was a wind-up toy. And the real reason why I watched the Kids' Choice Awards was because of Rose O'Donnell. Here she is depicted with Tom Cruise at the Kids' Choice Awards 2001, with her hand wrapped in a bandage due to a staph infection, and here she is again, pictured with Jim Carrey at the 2003 Kids' Choice Awards. She also had good, solid years, you know. Now, there has been a lot of awards for Best Actor, Best Actress, Best Movie, Best TV Show, Best Anime Movie, etc. They would get the Blimp as a reward. Now, as I showed you earlier, the Burger King Kids' Choice Blimp, I'm gonna see how it works. Okay, winded it up. Okay, it's ready to go. Whee! There it goes! Oh, I got it! There it goes again! Oh. Duh. Ah, this is brought to you by Burger King! Have it your way, Burger King! There it goes! Gotta rewind this up. And there it goes again! Woohoo! Alright, that's all for today. We'll see you next time.